Morning Tree. Today is Wednesday, December the 14th, 2022. I think Dr. Barasa is ready to go on Christmas break. All right, let's reflect on our anticipated activities of today by having a moment of silence. Thank you. At this time, let's say the pledge to our country's flag. Everyone stand, salute, and pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Let's say the PBIS mission statement. At Southwest Lawrence Elementary, we aim to develop positive, hardworking, respectful achievers. Wonder what we're going to have for lunch today. Let's see. Maybe we'll have lunch. Okay, today's lunch. Popcorn, chicken and roll, pizza, anytime or lunchable, scalloped potatoes, and seasoned greens. That sounds great. Today's birthdays, Micah Dixon, Haddon Smith, and Bo Smith. Happy birthday, guys. Don't forget to go by and get your birthday pencil. All right, remember we've been talking about joy, and joy is a feeling of great pleasure and happiness. Now, you might be wondering how you teach joy. The first step, slow down. You yourself have to be mindful of what is around you. Don't rush to the next activity or rush to the next event. If we are all rushing from this thing to that thing, we can't possibly be seeing and identifying those special moments that bring us joy, even if we have had a bad day. When you are joyful, you're able to recognize the little things that make you happy. Joy is finding a way to be happy even when things don't go your way. All right, find your joy. So, remember, I want you to have a great day and be the light. Bye.
Good morning, guys. I just wanted to give a quick shout out to our staff for a wonderful Christmas drive-thru last night. It was incredible. You brought a lot of joy to a lot of people last night. It was amazing. And we'll have a little sneak peek video highlight reel that was made by our very own Ivan Zoe. And then I'll post a longer video on YouTube later today for all to enjoy. And we also want to say congratulations to Miss Anna Clara Beal for graduating from Georgia Southern yesterday. We're so proud of you. So we hope you have a great movie day, pajama day, and be blessed. Hey guys, we've been talking a lot about joy this month. So I found this awesome song that I want you to listen to, and make sure you read the words and really pay attention to it. It's a great song. And have a great day.
Like snow. like the laughter of friends that you know. It's joy like the sound of a kiss on your cheek, or like holding your breath when you play hide and seek. Maybe joy sounds real loud like a hip hip hooray, or a whispered I love you at the end of the day. Well, joy sounds a little like all of these things, but a long time ago, joy sounded like
for the people, making music for the people. Light shine bright everywhere we go.